An overnight fire destroys a house in South Fairmount. Firefighters called out to the home about 3 this morning. It's on Harrison Avenue near Tremont. We've learned the house was abandoned. No one was hurt. The cause is not yet clear.